Hey there, I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com, and I just got a super good question over on my YouTube channel, which is Martindale Marketing. And in this video, I'm going to answer that question, and hopefully you'll be able to learn from it and put it to use. Here's the question. How does YouTube make their videos open in the same tab but different URL? I'm trying to do the same, so when a person on my website clicks on one of my videos, it opens up in the same tab but not on the same page that he clicked on the video on. I want him to be directed to another page so I can add a comment section just like YouTube. Hope this makes sense. Businessman. All right, businessman. I think I understand your question, and I'm going to give you an answer, a tutorial, and I'm going to take you to my WordPress website and walk you through what I would do if I wanted to try and replicate this on my website. So here goes. Okay, so let's say this is the video that you're wanting people to click on and open up in another page on your WordPress site so that there can be a comment section below it. So what we're going to do is work backwards. First thing I want you to do is come down to embed, click on embed and grab the embed code down here. Now we're going to go to the WordPress website and create a page for this video. Okay, so here I am in my WordPress website, and I have created a page called How to Link Within the Same WordPress Page. I clicked on text, and I inserted the code of the YouTube video. So if you click on the visual editor, right here is the YouTube video. Now, when somebody opens this page, they'll see the video, which they can watch because it's embedded, and then they'll have the comments below, which are WordPress comments, if you have your comments turned on. But how do we get it to open from a different page? Okay, so let's say that you have this post that you want them to click on, but it opens up in a new page. So this is the post, this is the original post, and I'm gonna title it How to Open YouTube Video on New Page. So we don't want to embed the video here, we want to embed it over on the watch page. But this is the page that we need to link from. So what we need to do now is insert an image that looks like it's a video. How to do that? Okay, let's go back to YouTube. Take a screenshot of your video. You know, move it forward along the play bar until you get to the spot that you want it to be. On Mac, I just do Shift, Command, 4 all at the same time. And then it creates crosshairs, and I drag and drop until I get it just the way I want it, and release, and it takes a screenshot and places it on the desktop. Now I want to go over to Keynote and drag that screenshot onto my canvas. And then I want to go to Pixabay.com. Go to Pixabay.com, and I put play button in the search bar. And I'm going to choose this play button. It's got a transparent background. Just click free download and go through the steps. And then go back to your Keynote and drag that play button onto the top of your screenshot. Now you have a video background with a play button on top. Now let's take another screenshot of that. Shift Command 4 on the Mac. All right, here's my screenshot that I just took. Looks like a video that you can press play. And I'm going to go to Tools and resize it. It's too big. So I'm going to go 700 pixels. Click OK. And there it is. Now, I don't like the title screenshot, whatever, so I'm going to title it How to Open YouTube Video in New Page. Press help. There we go. Okay, now we'll go back to this page, add media. There, now I've inserted this image into my post. And the next thing I want it to do is I want to link the image to the page that has the video. How to do that is you first have to publish the page. Okay, so now that my post with the video embedded is published, all I have to do is select this image, go up here to the insert or edit link, and find that page, how to link within the same WordPress page. Click on that, open link in new window or tab. You can do that and then click update. Now save draft. Now let's preview this post. All right, so let's say that you have a WordPress blog post and it's a big long post, and right here's this image with this play button and somebody wants to play it, right? So they click play, and look at this. It opens up a new page on the same website, but here's the video that you wanted to play so they can play it. And then if they want to leave comments, they can leave comments down below. So that is how to open a YouTube video on a new page. And I hope that answers your questions. If you have any other questions about WordPress or YouTube marketing, feel free to leave me a question in the YouTube comment section and I will make a tutorial almost 100% of the time. I am here to help and I appreciate each and every one of you. Have a wonderful day.